Hi everybody, I'd like to go ahead and show you my rig for testing and troubleshooting Auricon amplifiers. This particular amplifier is an RA30, and I'm also using my homemade power supply and test jig to test the amplifier. So let's go through the rig we've got here. First, of course, is the RA30 amplifier. This is being fed from a radio right now through a homemade attenuator box to feed the microphone input. So we're using all the circuitry in the amplifier that you would normally use for the microphone input. And then here, coiled up, is the cable that would be fed to the camera. But instead of a camera, I have my test jig here, and with this, I can measure all the signals being sent to the camera. And that would be the galvo audio signal, the exposure lamp current, and if this was a noise reducing amplifier with a shutter galvo, I could also measure that current, but we don't have that situation here, so that obviously won't work. And then down below, of course, is the battery eliminator power supply used to run the amplifier. So this runs from 120 volts AC, and same as the camera does, so instead of hauling batteries around, you could use this power supply instead. So let's see, have a little listen to what's going on with the audio. So some random tune from the radio. So at the same time we see the audio here, we also can see it here going to the galvo. I can also measure the exposure lamp current. So right now we're about 12 on the meter, and this corresponds to this reading here on the test jig. So as I vary the exposure lamp current, you see it vary here. This picker pot has a dead spot, so it drops out below about 7 or 8, and that's normal for these amplifiers. And then as I vary the audio level, we can measure the audio level too. We can see it here, and also see it here. This is the actual going to the actual audio going to the galvo. We can also hear it, as you can tell. Turns out the amplifier for driving the galvo has enough power to drive a little small speaker. And so that's all I'm doing here, is this just driving a little speaker. There's no amplifier or anything built into this. So what we hear out of this speaker is actually what's being sent to the galvo. This particular test jig also has the capability of taking amplifiers that have 8-pin and 5-pin connectors. I'm currently using the 4-pin through an adapter cable to connect to the 4-pin Jones. I don't actually have a 4-pin Jones connector on here, so I can't connect it directly, so I have this little adapter cable instead. Hope that was useful. Any questions, let me know. Thanks.